to Friday Faves VIP Tour. We are here today in a community that you have not seen before. We're in Lexington, and we are here with Jillian, and she's going to walk us through this designer home.
Yes.
Hi, Jillian. How are you?
Good. How are you?
Good. We are so glad you're going to tell us a little bit about this community and take us through this home.
I'm so excited.
Yeah. Tell us about the neighborhood.
So this neighborhood's really great. We only have 48 lots in here. We actually only have 6 lots left to build on. And what's really nice about this community is there's no through traffic.
Yeah.
So there's just one way in, one way out. So you do have that kind of small feel, but the lots in here are a little bit bigger than you would find.
Yeah, if you're not careful, you can actually miss the turn to get into the neighborhood.
But right.
Yeah, I love it. It feels, like you said, it feels really quaint. Mm-hmm. But it still feels like you get a lot of space out here, which I really like, especially for the location.
For sure,
It's really nice. And this view from right here is really, really cool, too. I like that
you're in the perfect spot.
Yeah, you really are in the perfect spot. You get to see the whole neighborhood, which is great if you have kids that are out running around and hanging out with everybody. This is a perfect spot for that. So, and I love, like you said, there's no through traffic.
Right,
which is nice. So, awesome. Well, let's see the inside.
Okay, great. You have a bonus upstairs. So this room can either be an office or guest bedroom, but it's great view.
Yeah.
You've got that patio right there.
Yeah.
So
it'd be a great like playroom or office.
Right.
There's a lot of great natural light there. I like that.
Very peaceful.
I love the crown molding.
Isn't that great? Double stage crown molding in here, 10 feet ceiling throughout. It's great.
Yeah.
Powder bath right there for the guests.
So
you're not having a share bathroom.
Yeah, it makes the entrance look really nice.
Right.
That, I think.
Yeah. The other great thing about this floor plan is it's very open. So you've got the kitchen here, your living, so you're not ever missing out on anything.
Yeah, and kind of like that hot spot that our designers are always trying to create. You've got the kitchen, fireplace, and entertainment. It's all right here.
Right.
Within steps of each other, which is nice, but it still feels like a lot of space.
Yeah,
for sure. Awesome. Yeah, and I love the white in here.
White subway tile.
Yes.
Built in.
I like how big they are too.
Isn't that great? Five burner gas cooktop. And if you're a cook, you will appreciate these.
Ooh.
You've got your spice racks right next.
Yeah, these are awesome.
Super convenient. So you're cooking, you turn around, you're at the sink.
Yes. Yes.
What more could you want?
Yeah, my husband is always getting on to me for leaving them out. It'd be nice to have them right there.
There you go.
That's awesome.
Great view.
Yeah.
And lots of natural light.
Yes. That's my favorite part. That's what I love. Just seeing through, you get it from so many different directions. So
yeah.
I love that. And I love the colors in here.
It just really opens it up. I think it makes it feel a lot more open.
Yeah, definitely.
So this is the master. Huge bay window, extra sitting area, trees, I mean, new construction with several mature trees. I mean,
you don't get
what
that.
Else do you want, you know?
Yeah, I love that. There's already a perfect spot in the yard that those trees shade. That's like a perfect spot to hang out in the summer.
Panic.
Yes, and I love the view like you talked about. I love the bump out. That's really cute. So, and then the bathroom is really big too.
Master ensuite, so you've got bathroom right off the master. Of course, huge closet. Who doesn't love a huge closet?
Yes, of course. And you still got a lot of natural light in here too. I like that. Well, this is great. I love the colors in here. I love the location.
Yeah.
I love the space. So tell me a little bit more about the community.
So the community is really great location. You're less than 10 minutes from downtown Bentonville, less than 10 minutes from Walmart Home Office, just minutes away from the new Bentonville West High School.
Yes.
You know, so you've got that
kind of secluded feel, but you're also very close to everything.
Yeah, it really, like you said, it is the perfect location, especially if your family is, if you've got kids in high school and you're getting them, you know, you don't want to miss out on their sporting events too.
Right.
It's nice to be able to be close to everything.
Yeah.
So, for sure. I love that. Awesome. Well,
I'll be here this weekend. The address to this home is 1650 West Lexington, if you'd like to come out and tour. It is really great. It does have two other bedrooms and a bonus room upstairs that I'd love to show.
Yeah. Yeah, no, this is a neighborhood we haven't shown you guys before. So especially if you or someone you know is looking for a designer home that they can move into very quickly, this home is available. And there's a few other home sites left that you can check out if you're looking to build a dream home. So make sure you come out and check it out. And we will see you next Friday.